Hi, my name is Darren McLarnon for Keysight. We're here to look at 5G new radio design validation with a specific view toward phased arrays. Phased arrays at millimeter wave are specifically designed to overcome the big losses that happen over the air. In this 4 feet of over the air measurement, there's 60 dB of loss. Turns out this phased array has the beamforming gain to overcome that. Let's look at what it takes to do a phased array design validation. First, you need a 5G new radio type compliance signal. To do one of those signals, here shown in 256 QAM, you need a precise signal source. At 28 gigahertz, this PXI modular source has modularity, metrology grade signals, and at millimeter, all in one convenient package. Next, this particular source has enough room left over to actually have a second source. So we've got an interfering signal that comes into this receive array and comes in a side lobe. Let me turn on that receive, this interfering signal, and let's look at the difference in EVM. So now that we have the interfering signal, let's take a look at what happened. You can't see the interfering signal in the spectrum, but when you look at EVM versus frequency, you can see it's a very distinct interferer coming down a side lobe. That particular subcarrier creates errors that splash all over time and fuzz out the constellation. There's going to be a number of RF and beam parametric measurements that you're going to need to look at in space and in the signal domain in RF parametrics. Are you ready for 5G new radio design validation?